Welcome children. Today in EVS 1 we are going to learn about the value of food. Arjun and Varsha are brother and sister. They love to eat hot bajra bhakris with butter. Mother makes a number of other dishes for them to eat with bhakris. They like those too. Can you tell what could be those dishes that mother makes to go with bhakris? What are those dishes made from? In Varsha and Arjun's home, they use a lot of other foodstuffs too. From where are they obtained? Wheat, rice, jawa, pulses, sugarcane, karwanda, jamun, boar, honey, sea, water, fish and salt, then fresh water fish, singadas, water cashew nuts, makhanas, lotus seeds, fruits and vegetables, meat and eggs. Now, often when serving Varsha and Arjun a meal, mother says, take only as much as you want. Food shouldn't get wasted. So, one day Arjun asked her mother, why do you always tell us this? Mother answered, why should we waste any good thing? Besides, we must give a thought to how we get the food we eat. So, today let us learn the story of a bhakri. The story of a bhakri. So mother started telling them the story of the bhakri. You know, Dada, my father, is a farmer. And you know that schools have summer vacations. When I was small, we often went to my father's fields riding on his tractor. That would be the time of raiding the fields. Father would attach different implements to the tractor to carry out various farming tasks. First, he would plow the fields and then crush the lumps of soils. Finally, he would level the soil to make it ready for sowing. Now you can see the tractor, and in the second picture you can see the person sowing the seeds. Within some days the bajra seeds sprout and the seedlings are seen above the ground. Along with the bajra, weeds also flourish, but they have to be removed. My father would employ laborers to do that. The laborers have to be paid. Rainwater is enough for bajra to grow. After a while, ears of bajra appear on every stalk. The grain forms and the ears grow fuller. As the grain grows, birds come in flocks to eat the tender grains. The scarce crows have to be set up and slingshots used to frighten the birds away. When the ears of corn are full, it is harvest time. That is, all the ears of bajras must be cut and gathered. Then follows threshing and winnowing. That is how we get the grain from the ears of bajras. Now here you can see the picture of harvesting and cutting also. Now in the machine, threshing and winnowing are done at the same time. The harvested ears are put into the machine. The grain gets separated and falls into a bag tied to the machine. The chaff and other rubbish gets blown off. Here you can see in the pictures. Now the grain obtained after winnowing is filled in the sacks. Here you can see. Now proper care is taken to make sure that it will not be attacked by insects or other pests such as mice and rats. After putting aside some grain for the family, the remaining sacks are sent to the marketplace to be sold. When the traders there buy the grain, the farmer gets money for the crops that he has grown. The grain that the traders buy is sold all over the country. It is transported by means of trucks or good trains. It is the turn of porters and truck drivers to put in their labor. Transport costs a lot too. Now the sacks of grain reach the provision stores. People buy the grain from them. They sort out any stones or rubbish to clean the grain. They get it milled into flour. Other foodstuffs. We get fish from water. Fishermen work hard to catch them. There are people who gather and sell fruits like amla, jamun, karwandar, boar, which grow in forest. Some people have vegetable farms, while some people have orchards for growing fruits crop. Some people keep poultry, some rare animals for milk and meat. All these people put in a lot of hard work in their own occupation. We get a great variety of foodstuffs as a result of their efforts. The efforts and labor of many other people are also required for storing, transporting, and marketing them, as well as preparing the various dishes we eat. All these processes are expensive. Therefore, it is necessary for all of us to take care that the food is not wasted. Always remember, we get a variety of foodstuffs through the efforts of many different people. Let us always be grateful to them. Thank you.